Painkiller Black Edition.
Hopefully the traffic won't be bad. Dinner reservations are at 8.
Oh, I can't believe how hard it's raining. We sure picked a great day to celebrate my birthday.
Oh, it's just a little rain. It'll dry. Anyway, we'll be there in no time.
This is who you have to kill.
Four guys, that's it?
I just have to hunt down these four guys and that's it.
I finally get out of here? I finally get to see her again?
Yes. But it won't be that easy. These four are generals in Lucifer's army. They're extremely powerful and well guarded by their minion hordes.
I can handle them all, but why has it taken this long? What did I do wrong? Ask him what I did. Ask him why he thinks I deserve this.
He didn't say. I was sent to offer you this chance, and that is all. He has his reasons, and he doesn't have to explain them to anyone. Do this, and you will be pure.
I was pure?
So you say. I'm not here to debate. Do this, and you're free to be with your Catherine again. You were chosen because of your abilities. You've managed to survive this long, and that is impressive. This is what has set you apart from the others, and he thinks that you're the only one capable of pulling it off.
Why doesn't he just take care of this? Why can't you do it?
If he gets involved, the assault we're hoping to prevent might be launched prematurely. And of course, we want to avoid that at all costs. We think they're going to attack soon. He wants you to stop them before they are poised to strike. He wants the profile kept low. So you're going to have to move quickly. Kill the generals, and Lucifer's armies will retreat. Either you take this or you don't. If you don't, I can't tell you when we'll speak again. I know you've been here for a while, and I assume you want to leave. Your time has come. Take it or leave it.
Okay.
Good. Do you need weapons?
I've survived this long, haven't I? I know where to get weapons.
Good. This will help. Drink it. It will help you survive. Now keep that scroll. Use it as your guide and destroy everything that moves. You must move quickly. You must kill the generals before they organize for an attack. We shall speak again soon.
So, what do you guys think of this game so far? Do you guys want to see more of this in the future? Let me know in the comments below. Just got through doing 2 levels of this game. I will go through this next one, and that'll be it for this video.
Because
That's one guy I can't beat, guys. I'm sorry. I think he might be invincible or something. I didn't make him that way. I don't know what his weakness is. But I think we're going to stop there, though. Alright, guys. That will do it for this video for Spooktober Fest 2023. We just got done playing Painkiller Black Edition, which was the PC version of the game released on August 30th, 2005. Painkiller for PC originally came out on April 12th, 2004. You can also find Painkiller on the consoles for the OG Xbox called Painkiller Hell Wars, and on the PS3 called Painkiller Hell and Damnation. Painkiller Hell and Damnation was supposed to be on the Xbox 360, but was canceled due to low ratings, I guess? I don't know. But that game is also on the PC as well. There is a Painkiller project also in the works as well, but I don't know when they will show this, but I can't wait to see what that is. Anyways, hope you guys enjoyed this game. If you did, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and click the notification bell to know when we upload new videos. Spooktoberfest season has only just begun, and we will be having a spooky one this year. See you guys in the next video. Bye!